just got to the Hyatt in Connecticut, and as you can see, it's very nice.
Thanks, Wesley, for your commentation.
2:45 a.m.
It took our poor booking agent, Mark Katz, 4 hours to get us from the airport.
45 minutes it was supposed to take
minutes.
From Newark.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah. Technically, I guess it did. We had our 45-minute detour to get McDonald's.
That was the longest ride of my life.
Will you stop it?
Nope.
Jared's been annoying the crap out of Nikki the whole entire trip.
It's only
he thinks it's funny.
Yourself.
Hey. He thinks it's funny to pull on my seatbelt and flick my ear and give me cry chops neck. It's not funny.
And Jared be in the car.
So it's 6:30 in the morning.
Remember when we signed off at like 2:45? Well, it's 6:30 and there's flashing lights, so evidently there's an emergency in our hotel.
Yeah.
So I'm stopping to get tea.
Firemen.
I think someone pulled a fire alarm.
Where's Wes?
Wait, where is he? Or there he is. Oh, they've been engulfed by the flames.
AKA, they're still sleeping.